Still tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos, tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos, tipping on fofos. What's going on, Clutch Squad?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dub.
It's your boy Ross.
We in the
Clutch.
Hey. Back at y'all boys with another video, you feel me?
Another one, man.
Got that good old Rick Ross, Gold Roses, man, featuring the boy Drizzy Drake.
Hey, man. A lot of new music has been coming out these past couple of days, man.
We all here for it.
All of it, man.
Here for all of it, man. So, hey, every time I know Rick Ross and Drake get together, man, it's magic.
You feel me? It's a banger.
I remember I used to push carts back in my even younger days. All I used to listen to is that Aston.
Aston Martin music. Hey, that was the shit.
Looking back for you, I just needed time to do what I had to do. Caught in a lie, I just let it go. Oh, snap!
That was the shit, man.
Nah, you can't tell that me that didn't put you in that mode.
That was the shit, man.
Hey. When I'm alone in my room,
yeah,
nigga used to come in spazzing, so. We always appreciate a Drake and Ross track, man. We always know it's fire.
Yep.
So we about to get into this mud, man. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you subscribe. Follow your boys on Instagram. Let's get into this.
Let's do it.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm home now. It's over now.
Okay. I'm home now. It's over now.
Yeah.
Off the beat alone, bro. Like, you see how we just started grooving?
Bruh. Like, hello, bro. They always make some dope.
We started grooving as soon as the beat started.
Together,
we
was just, bro. They always make some good music together, bro.
Yeah, I already know it's going to be a banger, bro.
I feel like we should have some alcohol while we listen to this shit.
I mean,
shit,
we can.
On the cool. All
right.
Let's do it.
Go ahead.
Oh, you got some for real, for real?
Yeah.
We about to. All right.
Get it, man. She's sitting here playing around. Ross, what the hell are you doing?
All right. Had to get our cups first, man. You know what I'm saying? It's only right.
Come on, man. Put your cups up, man.
Put the cups up.
to
good music.
To Gold Roses.
Oh. Let's do it.
Yeah.
You got to kick that back because we were. Now, remember we was getting into the mood of it and we messed up the mood.
Yeah.
See how the mood. You look, make you want to drink again.
I'm on now. It's over now.
Yeah, I'm on now. Yeah.
It's over, man. This inspiring me to make the right music.
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English. Do you love me?
We ain't gonna get through this song.
We not gonna get through it. That's
we ain't gonna get through this,
and
bro.
It's 5 minutes, so this video about to be 20 minutes. Cool. It's all right. You here for that, though, right?
Let's get
exactly.
it,
exactly. You here for us, right?
Let's get it, bro.
Because if you wanna listen to the song, you better go to it, listen to it by yourself. You here for our reaction, right? Let's get to it.
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English. Do you love me and love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it? You keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't this different. Mentally, I'm already on next year. That's some 2020 clear vision. You saying let you finish. I ain't trying to hear it. I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit. I'm off of finding happiness.
I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit. Nah, I don't fly spirit.
I ain't gonna even lie.
We ain't no cap right here.
None at all.
We ain't the richest niggas with.
I ain't no baller, but I ain't flying no spirit.
Shout out to those who do fly spirit, man.
Yeah, I mean, shout out to spirit. I mean, maybe if they sponsors, I don't know.
We still ain't.
I'm gonna act like I got on a plane.
We flew Spirit. Flew Southwest or United.
Southwest.
All right, let's get back into it, man.
And it's Madonna Die Serious. All smiles, Kevin Durant trials. Had to blow it on the court, I must have blew a milli. I'm walking on all charges, that's my new Achilles. I know they love.
I'm walking on all charges, that's my new Achilles. Yo.
Drake.
I can't wait for this Rick Ross album to drop too.
Damn it.
Bro, this
yeah. Go to Miami too.
I can't wait for this hoe to drop, bro.
I think it drops in 2 weeks.
I hope so, man.
August 9th, I want to say, if I'm not mistaken.
Hope so, bro. Come on, we only 46 seconds in.
Grand trials.
We are only 46 seconds in, dog.
We gotta
that shit crazy.
We gotta get to the meat and potatoes.
Right, come on, let's go.
There's All smiles, Kevin Durant trials. Had to blow it on the court, I must have blew a milli. I'm walking on all charges, that's my new Achilles. I know they love to rock and check, but who gon' do it really? Really? My depositions never surface. Tenenbaum know the logo on the jersey is getting purchased. 10 years in and y'all yet to hear my most impressive verses. Pay the cost to be the boss, wasn't even my most expensive purchase. Trust when I say I'm never on the shit they assuming I'm on. Tales about me are like Corritos and Coolia Khan. Sashimi from Saito, you know that man, 2 Michelin star. Postcard from Grace Bay, sending my distant regards. Vision wasn't mine, told my niggas the vision was ours. Still a part of Shorty, even if we've been lit.
I'm sorry, bro, that's the realest shit ever. The vision wasn't mine, I told my niggas the vision is ours. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. That's the shit I've been on since day one.
God damn, man.
God damn.
Vision wasn't mine, told my niggas the vision was ours. Still a part of Shorty, even if we've been living apart. Rocks will do you filthy for me soon as I give him the nod. Meaning he'll blaspheme me like putting a six with the guard. Hop on a float and show the city the one they appointed. The one that's rebuilding schools and feeding the homeless. Hang with my niggas, but sometimes I be trying to avoid it. Cause they'll get to popping out of place like they double jointed. Goals was the top of the pyramid in this shitty world. I gotta get the most of everything is the axis on which it's sitting twirls. Point blank period like a city girl. And then I bring it back.
Point blank period like a city. Yo, will you give Drake just 2 minutes to just go, it. Bro?
Just know it's gonna be crazy.
Bruh.
Damn,
bro.
This is why I fuck with Drake so much, man, because Drake really be spitting some shit, and he be spitting real shit. You could tell he be all from his experiences. You feel me?
Bruh.
Like, you can't knock that. You know what I'm saying?
We haven't even got the Rick Ross part, man.
I'm already sold.
I was sold before I even heard the track. So, hey, man, this... Man,
gotta pull up some more.
You gotta pull up some more.
I'm not sponsored, so I'm not showing.
But nah, man, I'm liking this so far. Got me looking forward to Rick Ross' next album, bro. Like this is a good time for music, man. Summer's heating up. New music all everywhere. I'm loving this. Let's get back into this, bro. This is a vibe.
Point blank period, like a city girl, and then I bring it back to 50 World. Hey, whoa.
Not
you made me this way.
Yeah. Here we go.
Before I'm gone out of this place, yeah. Put some flowers in my face, won't you? Let me know that I did okay. Don't wait till some other day, no, no. You let her wait till it's too late. It's too late.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I was nominated, never won a Grammy. But I understand, they'll never understand me. Lot of love.
That nigga Ross.
But I understand you'll never understand me.
That nigga Ross.
But I understand you'll never understand.
It sounds weird talking about my name like that. That nigga Ross.
Yeah. Got you. Got you.
Nigga Ross.
They'll never understand me.
Yeah.
Lot of lives lost, but I never panicked. Lot of lines crossed, I never did a zany. 100-room mansion, but I felt abandoned. Love making love, but where will love land me? Jealous, so they bitches be acting like they sleeping on us. But they speaking on us, rulers, quarters, even numbers. Still blowing smoke as angels float above us. Love giving back, but will they ever love us? Chanel in the mail, FedEx for Pharrell. And what I got for sale, just sit on the scale. Triple beam dream, a buck on the shades. I really seen things give mothers the shakes. I really bought cars with women on face. I know it seem all but money amazing. College loans really defuckable credit. Discover cars, look back, I know she regret it. But we keep pushing, keep our foot on the pedal. In the mirror, she a blessing, rebuking the devil.
Come on, Ross. One thing about Ross, bro, Ross know for one.
I know, man, right?
Has great beat selection.
Yeah, I know, I do.
And this nigga know how to really, like, this nigga Ross here.
I got great
Rick Ross, not.
I mean, they used to come in high school too.
Yeah, all right.
Just without the beard, but now.
All right, bro. Still a name, huh?
See you, Ross, using that shea butter. Let's get back.
Look how he's looking at you. Like, nigga, finish the reaction.
Blessing, rebuking the devil. Living on the edge, keeping me level.
Yeah.
Money come and go, I'ma keep it forever.
Money come and go, I'ma keep you forever. Slip on glass slippers that tickle with feathers. Everywhere we go, we create a dilemma. Coming to America, really the set. I let your soul glow, I'm keeping you wet. I'ma call December's, I know she remembers. Forgiveness for a sinner, but is it that simple? Holding on your hands, your body's a temple. Fly you out the cans, menages with bitches. Lobsters in the prime, start you with spinach. Bottles for the dawn, our party's the biggest.
Maybach music.
Hey.
Whoa.
You made me this way, yeah. Before I'm gone out of this place, yeah. Put some flowers in my face, won't you? Let me know that I did okay, yeah. Don't wait till some other day, no, no. They let her wait till it's too late, too late.
Had a dream she was singing to me like Gladys Knight. She loving the project.
Come on, bro. Like, he know how to really hit this mug, bro.
Nah, he...
No lie, man. Like,
Rick Ross knows how to deliver on the track, bro.
He does, bro.
This is a vibe. This,
he
man.
Got one of the dopest, like, vibes, like, rapping styles. Like, he don't be doing too much. That's the thing. Ross get on the beat and just vibe on that hoe, man.
Yeah. He,
like,
he be
real.
He be killing that beat,
some real
man.
Shit.
Fucks with it.
Yeesh.
Had a dream she was singing to me like Gladys Knight. True love in the projects is called paradise. All your niggas left, you wasn't there, can write. But honesty itself a small sacrifice. My money bag heavy, got me begging like. You moving funny, can you feel my appetite? Niggas conversations, a lot of it false. You own condos right over Carnegie Hall. Speaking about your cars, but all of them parked. You niggas money light, come out of the dark. You really are my type.
You niggas money light, come out of the dark.
My man's Ross killing it, bro. Doing this thing, man. Looking forward to this album, like I'm gonna keep saying. Looking forward to it.
That's gonna be my next quote on Instagram. You niggas money light, come out of the dark.
Oh my gosh.
Damn it.
Come out of the dark. You really are my type, it's not a facade. One of the reasons why I write, we got a synopsis. I'm always at the top of barbershop gossip. After further thought, better not knock em. Allocate some dollars to go out shopping. Bitch, we on the rail, it's time to stop talking.
Hey. Whoa.
Whoa.
You made me this way, yeah. Before I'm gone out of this place, yeah. Put some flowers in my face, won't you? Let me know that I did okay. Don't wait till some other day, no, no. They let her wait till it's too late, too late.
Dub is on the track and chilling with my boy Ross. Getting money and I'm doing it at any cost. All wins here, we don't take no loss. Nigga got them flakes, but we don't fuck with Frost. Oh, put me on the feature. Oh, shit. That was Rick Ross featuring Drake and Dub the G, baby. God damn it.
Hey, I'm fucking with it, man. Fucking with
that
it.
That shit was fire.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah,
this is a banger. We probably going to be jamming this while we editing these videos. I ain't going to lie to you.
No cap, bro.
We going to be jamming this while we editing the videos, bro.
Because it's a vibe, bro. Like, when you put Ross and Drake together, bro, it's just a vibe for real, man.
I know, man. Like,
and then you get a Dub feature on that mug from time to time. That hoe gonna be even more lit. But nah, man, hey, if y'all like that video, man, make sure you hit the thumbs up button down below.
For sure.
Do it. Comment down below if you want us to do a Rick Ross album review when his album drop. I'm telling you, we in album review mode.
Yeah.
We need to know from y'all, you know what I'm saying?
For
sure. So give us at least a 2K likes and comment down below. Review the album.
We got you.
When it comes out.
Gotcha.
So that way we can check it out to hear the rest of the bangers. Because I know it's Port of Miami too. So I know it's going to be fire.
Bangers.
You feel me?
Maybach music.
But nah, man, if I don't know nothing else.
666.
All right. Whoa. We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
Love that little look that you give me when you're mad. I smile, you said this ain't no game, boy. Cause the shit here is really sad. And I won't do it to you, baby.